Settle me, let me go.
Madam, you must be joking or hiring something cheap to think I'm going to fall for this. Please leave, I have to work. Madam, I said leave, I have to work now.
All right. After I finish with you, you will know that when Paulina applies for work, you will not lie to Paulina, You will give her the work and not make her to be coming here every day. Come here! Give her money! Give her money! Give her money again! I said give her money! Give her money again! Give her money!
Listen, Patron, what's this breakfast all about?
So she's only a mad woman, I was asking her to leave.
It's true! I'm a mad woman, I agree. Yes. Better, now give her money.
Listen.
So she applied for the post of a security guard. I asked her to come last week, but she didn't get the job. She looks like a troublemaker. So I instructed the gate man not to let her in. She keeps coming here every day until today. Look at what she brought, that we have to pay her expenses. She can't even spell.
Madam.
Thank you, sir.
Let me apologize for my secretary's incompetence.
No problem, sir. No problem.
What you say? I can't help you. All the money you've been spending to come here and back and forth, you did that out of your own expense. I'm afraid I will have to ask you to leave. Please leave. And you, expect to hear from me by the end of today.
You go, sir. Please, I beg you. Now give my money. Give my money. My money is 20,000 francs. You can run it up to 50,000. Put on no problem. Give my money, I beg. Give my money.
Madam.
Yeah?
If you don't take your hands off me this very second, food is what you're going to be getting behind prison bars. Take your hands off me.
Sorry.
Leave.
Try me next time. Don't fire your patron. Thank you. God bless you, sir.